Ahojte, dobrý deň. Nachádzame sa v Bialystoku na majstrovstvách sveta. Vlastne sme tesne po nich a vedľa mňa stojí samozrejme pán prezident Rafael Santocha. Hello, Mr. President. How are you?
Fine, happy after a beautiful championship. All the best athletes from all over the world here in Bialystok. Great performance, great passion for sport, so I am in great happiness as well.
I must say I'm very happy too.
Well, great champion and we are very proud of you. We are looking forward with a bikini to influence the society. And you are a great champion, you are a talented athlete. Like we are having today so many competitors that then are going to go back to their countries and are going to inspire beauty in motion, good hopes and great inspiration for healthy lifestyle. So bikini is for us like not only a sport, high performance sport, but as well lifestyle, the best for the future, the best for the women in the 21st century.
Was very nice set. I'm going to translate it. Tak poprvé pán prezident Santocha ma pochválil, ale aby som sa nechválila, že ma chválil, hovoril o tom, že jednoducho bikini fitness je životný štýl, oni sú veľmi hrdí na to, že majú takúto kategóriu, ktorá je nielen športom, ale zároveň inšpiruje ľudí k zdravému životnému štýlu, k fit životnému štýlu. To je to, o čom pán Rafael Santocha, pán prezident, neustále rozpráva, že on sa proste inšpirovať tých mladých ľudí k tomu, aby naozaj žili zdravo a aby boli fit a aby boli krásni. Mr. President, this was, I would say, the top competition of this season. What is next? What can we expect in next season?
Well, next season, more events, a lot of very dense programs in the five continents, more activities in the Olympics. Bikini is going to be in the Olympic program in America in 2019, but before that we are going to have hundreds of events, hundreds of minutes of enjoyment, IFBB television working, all the companies that are around in the media working and helping, and all the athletes training hard with the hope to be champions, but all of them, all of you are a great champion with your medal, but you are a great champion because you are training in a daily basis, you are eating in a daily basis, you are thinking in a daily basis on this moment of glory, and this goes as well for everybody like a gift.
Tak ste počuli, čo má pán prezident, čo má IFBB v pláne, a ja sa ho ešte opýtam na plány na Vianoce. Just one more small question, what are you going to do for Christmas?
Well, I am going to be traveling still a lot. I have to go now to Doha, then I will go to Amman. After this, I have to go to Dubai, and if I am not wrong, to Athens, Romania, San Marino, Hong Kong, Santo Domingo, and Nicaragua. That proves that we are everywhere, and I am happy to share time with our friends in every continent and in every place. And after this, the 20th of December, I will go to Spain looking for very peaceful Christmas with great memories of a wonderful year.
Thank you for an interview, Mr. President. Have a nice next month, work and holiday. Just have a rest because you did a lot this year and you will do more next year. So thank you again.
Congratulations. Bye. And for everybody, train hard and enjoy bodybuilding and fitness. Thank you.
Thank you again. Bye.
Thank you.